Marion de Bruin again, discussing the business model canvas and how we're going to use it within the future grid management program. We encourage you to use this framework in the projects that you will do within this program. Any of the projects that you will work on are discussing the future of your industry. And we think that the business model canvas will be a useful tool for you to use. How can you use it within your projects? Well, the first thing that you could do is ask yourself, if we look at the as-is situation within our industry, within our business, what does our business model look like right now? Can we fill in the different pieces of the business model? Second then is, well, we're going to ask ourselves, what is happening? What is happening in our industry? What will the future look like? And what does that mean for how we need to change? What adaptations are needed for our business model? So we can contrast the as-is business model with the future business model. Where do we see the biggest changes happening? And how will we make the transition from the as-is situation to the future situation? To help you think about the as-is and the future situation and using the business model framework, there are some further resources available for you on the online platform, video, further reading in terms of articles, and also an iBook that are free to you to use and which we encourage you to use because you will find more background there. Thanks for joining me online here in these video segments. I will see you in real life in April when we will meet for the last module of your program. And in that module in April, we will discuss the business model of the future for your industry. Looking forward to meeting you in person and seeing you there in Florence. Bye.